SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to turn off Siri on iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. The Siri Voice Assistant feature on your iPhone 15 can be a helpful way to accomplish certain tasks and perform certain actions. But if you find that you aren't using Siri very often, or if it's activating in unwanted situations, then you have the option to disable Siri by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the Siri and Search option, and then you can tap the Listen For button at the top of the screen. Now you just need to choose the Off option, and then you can go back to the main Siri and Search menu, and then you're also going to be able to turn off the Press Side button for Siri option, and then you're going to tap Turn Off Siri to confirm that the information Siri uses to respond to your request is also used for dictation, and that this is going to remain on Apple servers unless dictation is also turned off. So with that in mind, just tap the Turn Off Siri button, and then that's going to disable the Siri option. If you also want to disable dictation, then you can go back to the main settings menu. You can then find the general option and select that. Then you can scroll down and choose keyboard. And then you can scroll down again and find the enable dictation option. Now just tap the button to the right of that. And then you can choose the turn off dictation option to confirm that you want to remove this information from Apple servers.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.